Oddwall's son steps out of the shadows. No time for girls, school comes first. Zodwawa Bantu is slowly introducing Mzansi to her little boy, and he seems to be the model son, even telling his mom that he's too focused on school for girls. Just weeks after Zodwa gave fans a glimpse of her son on Instagram, she uploaded a video of her speaking to him about girls. While many grade 7s would be shy to speak about girls to their mom, Abuti Umkin was pretty open when mama asked him who his girlfriend is. "No one for now. I'm just focused on school stuff," he said. He was shocked when Mama Bear said she was dumb at school, but nodded as she said she wanted him to make her proud. Speaking to CheeseLive 2 weeks ago, Zodwa said she had tried to keep her son out of the spotlight to protect him. She even drops him off at school in a car with tinted windows to make sure no one realizes who his mom is. "I have been shying away from his school because I didn't want to bring attention to him and any drama. I would rather drop him at the gate in a dim car so no one sees me. I wanted him to do well at school. Now he is leaving grade 7, I can finally step out."